Two may enter and one will win. Three may enter, one will win. Yeah. Played smart there. I got my last bullet at least. Give me that. Well, that kind of is a secret. Okay. Alright, well. We have that chest to get to. Alright. So. Yeah, Assassin's pretty much done. Oh, I need to find a tavern. Drink all the rum. Animus fragments we're working on, underwater chests we're working on. I think it's just those shark attacks for that one. Five enemies, so that's just get a big group and then throw down a smoke bomb. And that one actually might be one where it might be useful to get the golden pistol one at the same time I do that. It'll literally be throw down a smoke bomb, pull out the guns, pew 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 pew. Now, let me just reload real quick. Alright, I need to, like, drop this. Oh! Your weapon over here. Yeah, the issue is I don't know where that went. Alright, whatever. Grab that chest. Alright, let's grab the shanty next. Yeah, Kingston's a big one. So yeah. Just keep guns and whatnot ready. Great. Alright, there we go. Alright, to the next chest. Cheerly, man. Alright. Another Kingston chest. We got some bullets out of that too. Yes, you saw me. No, you don't. This is just so bad. Like, the way I have to go around to get that? No. Garbage. Okay, and up we go. Well, I think I see where we're going for this one. I almost called you Ezio, you're Edward, jeez. Alright, up. Fear is not worth it. They never are. Because you know how much I've actually gotten out of the courier that I'm like, oh, nice. Never. Like, never have I been happy to get something out of a courier. It's so disappointing. Alright, I'll at least start this. Because that way, if it takes me somewhere, camp near the church. Oh, no. Oh, that's actually right over here, so. Got him. Yeah, that took like no time. All right, after it. Got it. Ow, rude. What did I ever do to you? Sailboat malarkey, okay. Alright, climb it up. Alright, we'll just sit here for a minute. Because, yeah, we kind of need to use these to escape combat somehow. There we go. Now that we've escaped, we can go back to doing this. Alright. Nope, not quite. And I don't like trying to get that. That did not feel comfortable trying to do it all. That should have been the last thing we needed for that one. Alright, let's head back over here. I have another group of dancers hired. Sir, I wanted to blend. Oh, maybe? Alright, I'll just hide here, wait for it to go away. As you know, just gotta cheese it, get them all. I mean, someone's quote-unquote searching for me, so... Once we get out of yellow, we're good. Alright, there we go. Interact. Alright, Alright, get that guy. What pistols do I have? Alright. We have that. Oh, there's so much over here that we just haven't gotten done yet. Alright. Well, I right? Did that not count? Which one is that? I think that's fighter. Oh, kill 5 enemies within 10 seconds. And I think I have to do that 5 times. There we go. Alright. Let's reload all this. So I think I did that twice in there, and that's why I... that pop like that. I didn't realize I have to do it 5 times, so. Oh, you jumped to the wrong thing, my dude. There we go. Got that. Yeah, he's right here. Might as well just go and get him. Oh, I can't hit you, so. Haha! And quick! Alright, let me just reload this real quick. Mew? Oh, look at that. Let's attack the guy. There we go. You can loot him too, you know. Come on. Come on. Loot them all. Get your bullets back. Come on. How have you not found a single bullet? Oh my gosh. Get a bullet. Okay, now you got 3. See, and like some of these are just bad to try to get to. Just because they're in like non-ideal positions. Alright, let's go get that now. I think we will just have one major city left. Yeah, we gotta find the key. You guys, so oi. Ah, I found the guy with the key. Looted. Yeah, come here. Don't come here anymore. You're dead. Alright. Alright. Now we can just loot this and then bam. And we got a decent amount of stuff from that. Okay. Not the worst, not the best. Alright. Here you go, take this. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Alright. Let's get to that viewpoint. Alright, up we go. And away we go. Alright. Do, 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 do. Alright, just climbing up. And synchronize. Alright. And there we go. We'll see what's available around here. Oh, nice. We have a couple chests. One there, one there. That's our last tavern as well. So we're going to be in all sorts of trouble there. We'll see what game that tavern has as well. But yeah, I believe that is the last tavern we have to unlock. That's also where we go to get drinks, so... Alright. Yeah, we gotta head up and around. Well, we don't have to head around, but... Or up, but I don't necessarily want to be caught in here, so... You. Alright. Yeah, we'll get you next. Okay. Small little spot that isn't filled in, and that's gonna bother me. Do-do-do. Yeah, that was definitely a lot less efficient than just, you know, taking the stairs, but who cares? To the tavern. Hopefully we don't find any hard guys. Okay, guys. Rude. And there we go. Ah, so that's 8 of the taverns. Alright, what game do we have in here? So we have 2 games in here. 9 Man's Morris. Alright. Let me just pull up the 9 Man Morris AI. Okay. I messed up. I hope this AI is smart. Hold up. Okay, so we're doing that. And then you're putting one piece there. Alright, next. Wadoop. so we'll go there. Alright.
Good luck getting one inside of that.
So, boop. Boop. And there. That'll place one there. Smart AI would just fill that in, right? Yep. We'll learn which one is smarter. And there. Hold up, why don't we go there? He's gonna create a mill right here. Oop, oop. Oh. I'm like, wait, what did we do here?
That'll do. Think you'll beat that?
Bop, bop, bop. Okay, so now what? And then we yep, took care of that one. I'm assuming it's going to be move the one to get the mill. Do that. Alright. And next one. Oh.
That you do.
Why do I feel like this AI is not actually that great? I think because it's not. I think I just lost 1,000 reals on this. And there we go. Ah. I never gotten to this point. So now you go there. It's weird watching the AI try to, like, outsmart each other now. Okay. One got moved. This one. Oh, is it to spread itself out? Trying to get it to spread itself out a little bit. Okay. I have no idea what is going on with these AI. I messed up. Shit. I definitely messed up. Great. Okay.
With that one,
and I think it. Oop. I think he's going to win here, though. Yep. Yeah, I messed that one up. Oh well. Try that again. Restart game. Nope. Put all of our money. Alright. There we go. Alright. Yeah, no, I'm like confused by what these AI moves are trying to do, so. Alright. There. Alright, where are we going here? No, say I'm assuming it's gonna try to block there. Oh no.
Gorgeous shot!
Boo, boo. And we're just gonna throw one right back. There. What happened? Oh. Okay, I'm like, hold up, what'd you move? Move that white there. Okay. That's what I thought. Ah, keep it locked there. That's gonna do that. Get rid of that one. Oh, no. Oh, which one did he take care of? That one. Oh, this one. Okay. I'm surprised why we didn't pick that one out. That one.
That'll do.
All right, next move. All right, move that up. And yep, you move that one out. Oh, I think I know what the play is. All right, get that one.
Thanks for the game.
Oh! Oh, because he couldn't move. Okay. Drink for 5. Alright, that was 9 Man's Morris. Okay. Banorona AI. AI, a flipboard. Oh, wait, okay. I think how this works. No, we will not play first. Start with a bet of like 500. Let me flip the board real quick. Is the AI not going to do the AI thing? I'm confused now. Oh! Okay, there we go. Come a day, right day. I missed that. Okay. All right. Okay. So when white makes that move, up, diagonal, away. Up. Diagonal. Away. Okay. So diagonal away. diagonal toward down. Which one did I get rid of? I got rid of the one behind. You moved, and I didn't see that. Okay, what happened? See, in this spot, it's not the best. I literally don't know what happened. Okay, great. And I don't remember what happened, so I can't replicate it. Oh no. Alright, Oh. Let's just do that. Alright. Yeah, I think that was it. Smart move would be that, yep. Yeah, because I'd only get rid of that one.
That'll do.
Yeah, I have him left with like 3 pieces. And he'll diagonal away.
Satisfied with that.
All right, Yeah, so either he has to move towards that one, he can't do anything else. Okay, I think we might win this one. Yeah, his move is going to be to move away. I move there, we'll go there, there, okay. I think I figured out how to win this. He's stuck. There we go. Okay, it only took a little bit of cheating to get that one done.
My dear fellow, can I help you?
Nope. Yeah, we'll drink one. 2. Damn, drink number 2. Drink number 3. Yeah. Well, I'm going back, Edward. Drink number 4. William Taylor was a nice young sailor, full of ba-da-da-da. On William Taylor. Alright. That was 5. I'm gonna keep drinking, because at some point we have to wake up in the hay bale. This might be number 5. Alright. Alright, I think that's all of them. Yeah. Oh no, we don't wake up in the hay bale unless we do it in, like, Havana. There's all the rum, so it's just sail and smuggle for the pirate. Ooh, doo, 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 doo.